All right, here we see on 554 on track one. Oh, he's got empty auto parts on the head end. Empty recycling gondola on the head end, or loaded, and he's still at the two GP9s. This I'm going to take pictures of. We have a CP rail. I'd say about 5,000 feet. So that would put her around 50 horse. to figure out what time they're returning. They're doing track work at the parade crossing. They're prepping the parade crossing for the underpass, which is supposed to be done last year, but no, they failed to do it.